And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. Blind. It wasn't working. It wasn't close enough to the map. Leave this area. We finished this whole system. Planet Eight. We just finished the Overlord Project DLC. Done with this whole system. Let's refuel, of course. And we need 10 probes. Thank you very much. Now, we can help Jack. We can help Grunt and Morden. We can help Tali. RM, Phoenix Massing. Yeah, only because I would go here now to Krogan DMZ. But, with both of those to do, I'm gonna save that for another night. Because it's getting late over here. So I'm going to head to... Yeah, that's Grunt and Morden. Jacob's been asking since forever, I believe. Phoenix Massing. Bumping off Omega. And going to Titan Nebula, which I have not explored at all. Alpha Draconis is our destination. But let's check out the Enoch system. Laban. Laban is a desert world with sea upon sea of scorching hot iron oxide wearing away marbleized cliffs. Its atmosphere is thick and layered with significant levels of oxygen trapped under an upper helium layer. Initially, surveyors detected traces of iridium from orbit, only to find a surprising archaeological discovery. The iridium came from bunkers on the surface, blown apart by a dreadnought-class weapon. The logical conclusion was that the civilization on Joab had reached Laban, and its outposts here were destroyed to make their extermination complete. Civilization on Joab. We've yet to look at that, so I don't have a frame of reference there. Again, we're really high in the others. All I'm really looking for is some element zero. Looks like we can find a little there to go along with. Yeah, look at that.
Probe launched.
Get a little of almost everything. See how high we can get that element zero. Oh, nice. I love the sound of it.
Probe away.
I think I actually got the second highest one by mistake.
Probe launched.
Some more.
Probe Launching probe.
Element zero at 55,000. Let's just double check. Sometimes I miss the ones at the poles. Mizraim. A small gas giant, Mizraim is primarily hydrogen and methane around a rocky core. There is no remaining trace of the civilization from Joab on Mizraim itself, but debris orbiting this planet indicates that artificial intelligence were once in place before being destroyed. Let's see what we might find here. At all. Wait, there's a little element zero here.
Probe launched.
We got like 500 or something of it. So where's this Joab? Is this Joab?
I have detected an anomaly.
Oh, you have? Joab is a two-moon habitable planet that is most well known for its mass extinction event. Thousands of years ago, Joab was home to a primate-like spacefaring civilization, as well as abundant flora and fauna. However, this can only be deduced from time capsules put in the ground well outside habitation centers. All cities and detectable dwellings were targeted in a massive orbital bombardment that turned them into vapor. The resulting dust shroud killed all photosynthetic life and all fauna dependent on it. Today, humans have recolonized the planet and are rapidly introducing their own species, beginning with cyanobacteria, a blue bacteria, and heterotrophic bacteria to bring a suitable level of oxygen and nitrogen for respiration. Travel advisory. Atmospheric pressure at sea level on Joab is double that of Earth. Visitors with upper respiratory infections, emphysema, cancer or a history of thoracic surgery should consult their physician before landing on Joab. Population is 21,553,000, founded in 2171, and the capital is New Jericho. Now before we check this out, I'm going to look at the other planets, of which there's one. We don't need fuel. Got a couple probes. Let's hit it on the way out, actually. Goliath. A hydrogen helium gas giant, Goliath's orbit takes it near the system's mass relay, a useful event for drive core discharges and automated helium-3 refueling platforms. Unfortunately, its orbit is currently taking it away from the relay, and it will continue this inconvenience for the next 3 standard galactic years. They'll have to live. Don't think it's that bad. Any element zero? Don't think so. Okay. Let's check out Joab. Oh wait, I wanted to hit the...
Detected.
Scan.
Bastard didn't know what hit him. Coming around for a second patrol, looking for survivors. Bastard didn't know what hit him. Coming around for a second patrol.
desert didn't know what hit him?
Bastard didn't know what hit him. Coming around for a second patrol, looking for survivors. Bastard didn't know what hit him.
Desert?
Bastard didn't know what hit him.
I don't know, he's talking about desert. He's looking for survivors. Well, let's stop the friggin' thing.
Probe launched. I have found something.
Mercenary activity detected on planet surface. Communications match Blue Sun's encoding protocols. Possible location for rumored site of illegal archaeological activity. Blue Sun's intentions unknown. Well, let's... There's some element zero somewhere. Oh. Gotcha.
Probe away.
And then we'll land and check out whatever the hell's going on with the Blue Suns. What are they up to?
Launching probe.
Liking all the Element Zero I've been finding lately. It's pretty awesome. Oh.
Probe launched.
That's the sweet spot right there.
Away.
Let's see if we can hit 60k. That'd be cool. That would be cool. Kind of. Yeah. Nice.
Probe away.
Hey, we're almost there. A little bit.
Probe launched.
It's like 400. Nice.
Launching probe.
We got it! 60k of element zero. See if there's anything more. Make another pass around. Okay. Let's land. Who do we bring? I haven't taken the Kasumi for a while. Kasumi and Samara. Have the loyalness. So yeah, I can't believe this is the 101st episode, guys. That's insane. So we have officially made it, you know, this is longer than the first game. Master Thief, 1, 2, and Flashbang Grenade. It just improves the radius a little bit, damage, duration. Yeah, I'm gonna save for her next Master Thief. And Samara doesn't have enough points. Cool. Udish, Batarian. Been a while since we've seen Batarians. Does he also have three noses as well as six eyes? Or four eyes? I see you. Hello. How are you today? Take out shields. Throw field.
I will hold them. Excellent shot. Gift for you.
Yay. Chaos.
Hit.
Yep. Jumping in front of my fire.
Haha.
Haha. I guess that is Kasumi who said that. For some reason, I thought that was a Jack thing to say. Oh, what the hell am I doing? He's dead? Because he was still moving. Okay. I guess he's dead. Anything over here? Oh yeah, some more elements here. Yeah, pile it on. Pile it right on. More, nice. Small amounts, but hey, it adds up. Is that me breathing? I guess so. Saving. So just mindless battle, that's fine. I enjoy that.
I will hold him.
You didn't hold him. I will hold him.
One less to worry.
Get him. My God, it's so noisy.
Put them where we need them.
There's so many of these guys. Let's stasis this guy. Hit this guy.
I'll get them off their feet.
We've been spotted.
Oh, he came out of stasis. He knew where we were there already.
I will hold. Ha ha.
Ha ha. Oh, they're up there. I think I have to get closer. Can I?
This will occupy them.
Yeah, occupy them. I like them.
Impressive shot.
Thank you. Okay. Personal locker. 750 credits. It's amazing how we could steal money that's not even, you know, physically real. Like, doesn't the network know that we stole it? We can just transfer stuff to our own account like that? It's just weird to me. I didn't even mean to hit that. Computer terminal. Outgoing message. Request for aid. Commander Santiago. Sound familiar? There's a President Santiago in Babylon 5. Hope you're doing well. We require your services once again in the transport of ourselves, our equipment, and our recovered artifacts. I have dispatched our representative to meet with you regarding the details of the transaction. Given the sensitive nature of our cargo, we expect discretion in this matter. Dr. Farron, Chief Researcher, Exogeny Special Projects. What are you up to, Exogeny Corp? They require your services. Let's make a deal. Dr. Farron, of course you can count on us to offer you escort and transportation. We have sent men and ships your way in good faith. Commander Vito Santiago, Co-Executive Officer, Blue Suns. Oh, is he the same one who... We tried to help, Zaid? Zaid's old partner? What's down there? There's some down there. They got pits of... It makes sudden sounds like that. You maybe think we're being attacked again. Where's the short part and where's the long part? Let's see, let me look up here. Oh, all these doors go back in. Does this go around to here? I think it does. 2250 credits? Let me look something down here. Yep, we're meeting up that way. Okay. Okay, another door.
Time to die!
Really?
Taking cover!
This will bring them down!
I'm hiding behind a fragile container. Stasis won't be really helpful. Reeve and Shadow Strike.
Now you see me. Can't do it.
Avoid direct fire.
She can't do it. She's trying. Okay. Oh. Back there? Oh. Hi, Bunky. How you doing? These guys are just doing fine without me.
Get them off their feet.
She just ran forward. That's funny. Oh, she got it. They hit it before I did. Alright. Some more element zero. 200. That was a PDA. Lieutenant Locke. There was a lock on Babylon 5 as well. Once the artifact is secured and in transit, your orders are to take your men and rendezvous with Captain Vorhas aboard the MSV Strontium Mule. That's a funny name for a ship. In the Aaron Larkin system in the Omega Nebula. Assist Vorhas with the capture if needed. Omega Nebula. Hold on a second, guys. I actually have physical logs here that I can look at without having to look on the Omega. Aaron Larkin. Now, the only planet we saw in there was Utha, and it was unprobed because I was like out of probes at that time. Okay, so we're gonna find a ship in the Omega Nebula. Okay. Capture derelict ship. Okay, cool. Oh, yes. I guess I'll run over there before I do Jacob's mission. Prothean video log? Cool. Oh, that's like... This is like the Prothean ruin that we find on the planets in the first Mass Effect. We always, like, were able to walk up to the top and I hung out on top there. Oops. We're getting a vision again. Oh, Collector. We actually got another vision. We were able to pull something new out of it. I definitely was not expecting that. We barely even mentioned her visions in this game. Recovered Prothean relic. Eliminated Blue Sun's presence at dig site. Awesome. 125 experience, 7,500 credits. We found 500 element zero. Interesting. Any message?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
But of course. How many times have you said that line? Many. Blue Sun's activity traced from Cerberus Command. We did a little due diligence on this Lieutenant Locke and his rendezvous with a Captain Vorhas. Oh, with a Locke in, it was Commander Locke, wasn't she? On Babylon 5? It was female. Here's a rendezvous with the Captain Vorhas. The coordinates we obtained as the last known location of the MSV Strontium Mule have been added to your galaxy map. It turns out that the Mule is carrying valuable cargo, including intel of a sensitive nature. We'd like you to track down the Strontium Mule and recover that cargo. Please pass the information on to us, and you can keep any other items of value you may find. Do what you will with the Blue Suns. Which would most probably involve killing them. Alright, so we're going to head there next time, guys, for the Omega Cluster. It's the Strontium Mule, and it's hanging out in the Aaron Larkin system. See you then, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.